Allen v. Gulf Oil Refinery, 1981. The claimant brought an action in nuisance for the smell, noise and vibration created by an oil refinery which had been constructed by the defendant on their land. The defendant's action in constructing the oil refinery was authorised by an Act of Parliament. The defendant was not liable as it had a defence of statutory authority.